Good afternoon, everyone. Thanks for logging on to WLKY.com for your midweek weather webcast. This Wednesday afternoon looking great. No threat of rainfall, just a few high thin clouds moving in from time to time, but hardly filtering out the bright skies and the sunshine across the area. Temperatures are going to stay cooler than normal today in the 50s, but we'll start to change that as we'll see a warming trend as we head toward the coming weekend. A couple of areas of rainfall we're watching, really all part of one storm system. Some heavy rainfall for spring breakers along the Gulf Coast, especially down around Destin, Panama City, over towards Pensacola and Mobile Bay, just pouring down rain this afternoon. And that's going to continue for the next several hours. But the part of the storm system we're more concerned with is in the Central Plains, Oklahoma, Kansas, where even a few wet snowflakes flying into some of the higher plains there in the western portions of those states. But most of this moisture, as it starts to move on off towards the east and southeast, is going to get gobbled up by some very dry air across the Ohio River Valley. But having said that, there's still going to be an opportunity late in the day tomorrow and tomorrow evening for a few light rain showers. But today we stay free and clear of any rainfall, just a lot of sunshine, highs near 55, still a little cooler than normal for this time of year. But with that bright April sun, it should feel fairly pleasant. Now we'll need the light jackets as we head into tonight, 46 by 10 o'clock, and perhaps a heavier coat with lows near freezing tomorrow morning. We'll thicken up the cloud cover during the day on your Thursday with a high of 59, a 30% chance of mainly some evening rain showers that should stay light. Friday, Saturday, and Sunday dry and warming from 60s Friday and Saturday to 72 Sunday. Keep it in the 70s Monday and Tuesday, some slightly cooler 60s Wednesday. But the highlight of the first half of next week will be some shower and storm chances. That is the latest on your forecast. Hope you have yourself a great day, and thanks for logging on to WLKY.com.